Yesterday I made a mistake of installing this optional Windows update, and immediately it caused a problem with my search on Windows. And I tried a bunch of other solutions that didn't work. And once you uninstall it from programs and features, then if you open Windows Update, it'll automatically try to download and install, and there's no way of leaving it as optional anymore. But I did find a solution, which I'll show you now. I found this page from Microsoft, and it's not just for drivers, it's also for Windows updates. But I scrolled down to here where it says choose your automatic updates, and then I downloaded the tool or the troubleshooter from the Microsoft Download Center, and now I will open the tool. As you can see, I've downloaded it here, and the name of the program is WU Show Hide, which stands for Windows Update Show Hide. So we'll open it, and it says show or hide updates. Select the updates that Windows will install automatically. And we go to advanced, and I uncheck apply repairs automatically. Click next. Now it'll search my computer for updates or trouble updates. And what I would do here is click on hide updates. And here's one for Microsoft Silverlight. Now I could put a check mark in there and then click next. And what it'll do is hide it. And then you can uninstall the update if it was already installed. And then it would not appear in Windows Update anymore temporarily. It may appear again later on at some time. I will cancel out of here and quickly open it again. And click advanced and uncheck apply repairs automatically. Click next. Now I will click show hidden updates. And this is the update that I hid that was in the video earlier, KB4512941. And that's the one that prevented Windows Search from working even though I tried to repair it and rebuild the index for the Windows. That did not help. So this program did help get rid of it so that I would quit automatically installing or demanding to be downloaded and then installing automatically. So I'll put the links in the video description and you can check out the tool yourself. I will also link the Windows update that I had problems with. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.